In 2020, religious freedom conditions in Russia deteriorated. The government continued to target non-traditional religious minorities with fines, detentions, and criminal charges. Jehovah's Witnesses endured raids, lengthy prison sentences, and even torture. In Russia-occupied Crimea, occupation authorities continued to enforce Russia's repressive laws and policies on religion, resulting in the prosecution of peaceful religious activity. Hello, my name is Gary Bauer, and I'm a commissioner on the U.S. Commission on International Religious Freedom. In our 2021 annual report, we have again recommended that the State Department designate Russia as a country of particular concern, or CPC. We also urge Congress to pass the Ukraine Religious Freedom Support Act, which calls on the president to consider Russia's religious freedom violations in Russian-occupied Crimea and Russian-controlled Donbass when determining CPC designations. In 2020, the Russian government brought 188 criminal cases against Jehovah's Witnesses. During the year, 72 Jehovah's Witnesses, including at least six from Russian-occupied Crimea, were detained under pretrial detention, house arrest, or incarceration. The government continued to use its anti-extremism law to persecute religious minorities, particularly Muslims. Protestant Christians were fined for illegal missionary activity and accused on state television of spreading COVID-19. There were also numerous incidents of vandalism against religious minorities, including the burning of a synagogue and the desecration of indigenous religious sites. There are many ways the U.S. government can urge Russia to reform and ensure freedom of religion and belief for its citizens. You can learn more at www.userf.gov.